going on in here tonight. Are you guys enjoying the diversity of the Generation X experience? Well, so are we. Matter of fact, it's turned out so much better than we ever could have expected. It is so cool to be on tour with these guys and to be able to come to this absolutely amazing city and this absolutely gorgeous venue with you here tonight. Thank you so much for coming out on this Sunday night. Yeah. We're gonna do a little something here. We're gonna bring my buddy out, Tosin Abasi, right over here. You know, in the 90s when the scene changed and it wasn't so cool to play your guitar really well, I knew that there were gonna be these young kids in the underground that were gonna say to themselves, fuck that shit. To do some new level stuff over here, and it is such a surprise and a delight to see what guys like Tosin are doing this day and age. Right on. And I know it's cool stuff when I don't even know what it is. All right, so what do you say? I see a lot of cameras out here. Come, let me see that. I'm gonna take a photo for you, okay? Are you ready? Show that to your wife.
What are you taking a picture of Steve's balls for?
Alright, so
what? How
does she
know
Steve's balls? Okay. No. No, it looks much better with clothes on, I understand. Alright, what do you say we build a little church in here right now and have a little fun, huh? Alright, now stick around because we're gonna do some really cool stuff later on. But right now, it starts like this. Stop. I almost forgot the most important thing in the whole show. And it starts